Hi, my Flieger Falcons. I'm so glad that you're back this week for another round of music lessons. Last week, a lot of you learned new songs. This week, some of you are learning new games. This week, everyone is learning new songs. If you're not learning a new game, it's coming soon. I just have to modify it because we're not at school playing it all together. So I hope you enjoy these little snippets of music class in your house. See you on the other side. Let's warm up our voice today by following the line. If the line is high, your voice is high. If the line is low, then your voice is low. Follow my fancy laser pointer here. Ready? Start high. Good job. Let's get a little bit harder. Ooh, do you start high or low now? You start low. Notice how this is the same line. It doesn't move up or down, so that means your voice is not moving up or down. It's going to be the same. Ready, go. Good job. Do you start high or low now? You start low. Ready, go. Ooh, that was tricky at the end. I hope you got that. Ooh, this one looks like fun. Let's start high. Here we go. Oh my goodness, that almost made me dizzy just singing that. Ooh, this one looks a little bit harder. Notice we start low and then you get high, but this one is taller than this one. And this one is taller than this one. And this one's just a little bit taller than this one. So good luck. Ready, go. Ooh, this one looks really interesting. Remember, when the line is the same, your voice is the same. And then there's a little bump in the road and then a hook at the end. Here we go. Ooh. Good job. Does this one start high or low? High. Here we go. That was fun. Here's the last one. Now this one's really hard. I think it looks more like stair steps and then you stay the same. Stair step and then you stay the same. And then all of a sudden a big drop at the end. Good luck. Here we go. Well, that was fun. Thank you for joining me to warm up our voices today. All right, this week we're going all the way back to the letter E for Ellie the Elephant. Here we go, grab your trunks. Baby elephant walk. Do everything I do. Mm-hmm. Nelly the nanny goat. Whew, that's hard to say. Nelly the nanny goat was a goat, and whenever the kids would feed her, she would nibble on their fingers. Ooh, and they were scared to feed her because that felt like she was going to bite them. And so soon the boys and girls stopped feeding Nelly the nanny goat because they were scared. And the nanny goat Nelly said, "I'm getting to be so hungry." And the other animals said, "When the boys and girls come to feed you, stop nibbling on their fingers. They think you're going to bite them." And Nelly said, "I don't want to bite them. I just want to cuddle with them." And they said, "Well, then stop nipping on their fingers." So the boys and girls came back and they put their hand out nice and flat, and Nelly just nibbled on the food. And then the boys and girls were able to cuddle and play with Nelly, and they loved Nelly after that. She never nipped on their fingers again. So let's learn the Nelly the Nanny Goat song. Boys and girls, I'm so glad you made it to the end of the video. Oh, I had to wake up Little Bear, so I hope you weren't sleeping through it like he was. I miss y'all so much, and I'm so glad that I'm able to bring you these little bit of music lessons through YouTube. Hopefully it's like a little part of music class in your house. I miss y'all very much, and I hope to see y'all soon. Bye!
Bye!